battle. Thomas.
Very powerful, I'm just saying.
Seriously, whoever has the cat ears is like two tiers above you.
It's the power.
How many Samuses are here today?
Well, Space isn't usually a Samus player. He is known more as a Piranha Plant player.
I mean, with a name like Space? Honestly?
Yeah, I know. It's kind of, he's got to do it.
I throw a Ridley in there, too.
Listen, we're all excited about Prime 4 here.
Finally.
I screamed at work. And people came in rushing into my office being like, are you okay? I'm like, I don't think I'll ever be okay again.
I've never been more okay in my life.
Ooh, nice up yellow shield. Don't be hitting those slow buttons.
Yeah, but it does look like Space is kind of having a character crisis at the moment. He is usually a Piranha Plant player, and he's like, you know what? I got to pick somebody that's more than my strength. I'm going to play Mario. Not doing too well with Mario, just because it's a new character. You're going to go to a few times while you're getting the hang of it in bracket. And now he switched off to Samus, and so far not doing too bad against Haze. Still in winners round two.
Yeah. Samus can bring things around. You know, one good shot of the projectiles.
It's her year. Prime 4 is coming out. Year of Samus. It's never going to happen, but year of Samus.
Oh.
Ooh, didn't believe. Haze just going to reset the situation at the ledge. Gets forward air for his troubles.
Okay. Oh, no, that was a kill. Did he mess that up there?
It's like two or three dropped kill setups, but...
Oh, heavy girls. Heavy girls in suits. Mm. Back air, secure the... Come on. Stop lying!
It's a heavy Chozo armor. That's Chozo technology.
Chozo technology. You gotta respect it.
I know. People like hundreds of years ago were so advanced.
Please. Thank you. Oh my god.
There we go.
Battle. Draw. Thomas.